Hey everyone, I'm Jackie Jing, in for Sydney Goodman, and in today's Daily Fix, almost everything we've learned about Zelda, Google Stadia on preserving games, and another Yakuza actor gets busted. Let's get jingy with it. At E3, IGN sat down with Zelda series producer Eiji Aonuma, where we got to pick his brain about the hero of time. The full interview is long enough for several waiting room visits or beach hangouts, depending what your summer looks like. Here's a few highlights. One of the most interesting aspects of the Link's Awakening remake is the dungeon creator, which it turns out was the brainchild of Miyamoto. Because of course it was. Letting players rearrange dungeon maps is equal parts fun and anarchy. Even with a series as classic as Legend of Zelda, the dev teams are drawing inspiration from modern games. When Aonuma was working on Breath of the Wild, he says the team was really into Skyrim and Red Dead Redemption 2. So if those continue to inspire new Zelda titles, I'm holding out for an open-ended landscape glitch, like what just happened in Red Dead Online. I'm picturing a field packed with clay pots and no one to stop you from smashing them. When asked about the possibility of a Zelda TV show or movie, Aonuma didn't have any strong opinions. Let's be honest, it's probably safest to leave it at speculation. But he did say he'd like to see a movie or TV show of every single game, or even some combination of all of them. I don't know what that would look like, but I will go on record saying Danny DeVito should play Tingle. In a time where streaming is starting to creep up on downloads, it's becoming more uncertain how we'll preserve games, especially for the olds who still appreciate a game you can actually hold in your hands. Google Stadia is attempting to get ahead of the problem by promising the games will stay in your library if you purchase them, period. Google VP and head of Stadia, Phil Harrison, made this his hill to die on at a press conference in London. Okay, he didn't go that far, but he did say that in theory, if a publisher decided to pull a game from sale on Stadia, anyone who already bought the right to stream it would keep it in their library. Still, a cloud-only gaming service from Google is a really tough sell to a lot of gamers, so we'll have to wait and see how it plays out. At least you don't have to worry about scratched discs or dusty cartridges when you stream. Busted, an actor who appeared in Yakuza 6, The Song of Life, has been reportedly linked to organized crime, maybe taking method acting to a different level. The Japan Times and VG247 reported that actor and comedian Hiroyuki Miyazaki, who appears in Yakuza 6, The Song of Life, was suspended by his talent agency. Miyazaki and 10 other actors allegedly provided entertainment at a party some years ago that was organized by a crime group, and they accepted money from them. Just a few months ago, an actor was replaced in Judgment, another game in the Yakuza universe, after being involved with drug use. Let's leave the criminal activity to the fictional characters in the game. And that's your Daily Fix for June 28th. I'm Jackie Jing, and I hope your day is as awesome as you are. Now that you're caught up, check out our concern for the Final Fantasy VII Remake. Download the IGN app on all your mobile devices, subscribe to the Daily Fix on Snapchat, and for everything else, IGN.com.